desire, every man's a slave. Frightened and abandoned to a world he never made. All he wants is to be saved. There are many roads and rivers to salvation. Yet in every country God speaks there alone. Where is the voice of reason when the tumbrils start to roll? It's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life. Do you choose for all men like Jean Paul says? Or are your choices for yourself alone? In a godless paradigm, what would constitute a crime? Decide how you'd atone. Decide how you'd atone. It's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life. Intentions.